everybody. I'm Brian Kilmeade. You might know me from Fox News Channel's Fox and Friends or from the Brian Kilmeade Syndicated Radio Show. And today we're going to look at the miracle that saved President Andrew Jackson's life. Yep, he was almost assassinated. January 20th, 1835, Washington, D.C. President Andrew Jackson walked out of the House chamber of the U.S. Capitol. He'd attended the funeral for South Carolina Representative Warren R. Davis and was chatting with the Secretary of Treasury, Levi Woodbury, and Secretary of Navy, Malin Dickerson, when he noticed a man standing just outside the rotunda. Well, Jackson didn't know this man, but would later learn his name was Richard Lawrence. The unemployed house painter extraordinaire was also likely insane and at times believing he was the King of England and others trying to kill his sister. On this day, though, Lawrence was turning his sights, quite literally, on Jackson. Watching the president walk towards him, Lawrence pulled out a pistol and pulled the trigger. Now, the hammer fell and the cap exploded, but the powder did not ignite. Undeterred, Lawrence pulled out a second pistol, pointed it at Jackson's heart, now 8 feet away, and fired. Again, the hammer fell, the cap exploded, but the powder did not ignite. Out of options, Lawrence bolted. When Jackson, in hot pursuit, he didn't make it far, though eventually being tackled by a nearby Navy lieutenant. Once again, Jackson was safe, but only by a statistical miracle. Two pistols, two misfires, and neither the result of user error. Both were loaded properly, both handled properly, and both fired soon after when tested by authorities. So, what happened? Jackson was likely saved by a simple atmospheric phenomenon, dampness. Yep, the weather that day had been misty, and the rotunda in the Capitol notoriously damp, thanks to the large hole in the floor meant for George Washington's remains, which were still at Mount Vernon. The moisture likely altered the effectiveness of the gunpowder, keeping it from being ignited. All in all, it is estimated that Jackson beat 125,000-to-1 odds that day. Time to go buy a lottery ticket. What's your favorite odd presidential fact? Let us know in the comments, and be sure to check out my new book, Andrew Jackson and the Miracle of New Orleans, The Battle That Shaped America's Destiny, out now. For Rated Red, I'm Brian Kilmeade.